these little white wet things are like little pouches for spittle bugs. The little green larva inside actually sucks the sap out of the plant and forms this spit-like substance that protects itself and hides it from insects to eat. And that's why it's called a spittle bug. But there are little green larvas in them, and when they come out eventually, they're these little brown beetle-looking bugs.